Did you know the world's debt is US $184 trillion?
That works out to be US $86,000 for everyone in the world.
And this debt is higher today than before the global crisis in 2008.
Could this be the start of the next financial crisis? And are you ready to have this conversation?
On May 23rd, in the heart of Bridgetown,
one woman
will take us there.
Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Linda Tesar, amateur surfer and the Central Bank of Barbados 2019 Distinguished Visiting Fellow. I invite you to join with me, host Julian Rogers, and a live audience for the 6th Caribbean Economic Forum, where we'll focus on how in a world of rising debt, Caribbean countries can stay afloat.
Tune in to CBC TV 8, Digicel, Trend Media, VOB 92.9, and CMC stations on May 23rd, 2019 at 8 p.m. for this educational discussion with special guest, Professor of Economics at the University of Michigan, Dr. Linda Tesar. Join us in our live Facebook discussion with moderators Anki Scott Joseph, Crystal Howell, and Simon Natrum. Together, let us understand how to stay afloat in a world of rising debt.